course, it's such a regular thing that nobody thinks anything about it. Bing, the picture you're now making goes back to the 20s, which sort of was the period at which your fantastic and fabulous career began. You started, came to public prominence more or less with the Rhythm Boys and Paul Whiteman.
Well, yes, nationally, but I had an act before that with a fellow named Al Rinker in Spokane, Seattle, then down to Los Angeles, and